animals. I have come back from the dead to cover the premiere of Coco here in Hollywood. Let's see what stars we got in the afterlife.
The land of the dead.
Doctor, clean up!
You gotta stay with me, boy.
This isn't a dream, then. You're all really out there.
Agents at the Department of Family Reunions are available to assist you.
I love what you got going on there. You just did everything.
It's beautiful. Are we rolling? That
yes.
is beautiful.
Thank you
Artwork
for the compliment. I am trying to get a date here tonight, hopefully.
You will.
I'm getting a little bit, you know, flustered here on the carpet, feeling a little hot.
Okay,
call that. Call it up. All right, thank you. Benjamin, how do you feel about being here tonight?
I like the face.
You like my face?
Yeah, this is a handsome face.
Well, but I think yours is better. Yeah.
Trade for a night.
Angelica, ven acá. Somebody asked me how I was doing tonight. I told them, I'm dead, people. I'm dead. Are you loving my outfit, honey?
I love it. You look fantastic.
I'm loving the flowers on
Thank
your head, though.
Thank you. My girlfriend Brenda did it. Now,
really?
Who did your makeup?
I went to H and Moi Studio.
Oh, yeah. You look fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So how are you doing, hon?
Oh, my gosh. This is a dream come true.
Yeah? So you are responsible for the soundtrack of this song, correct?
Yeah, well, I work in the music team and I record a bunch of musicians from Mexico.
Nice.
All sort of like from banda to mariachi to trio, like old stuff.
I'm Mexican-American.
Right.
And so given the task of writing music in the style of Mexican, you know, jarocho or sones, trios, for me it was like, are you kidding me?
Right.
Yes, I've been listening to this my whole life and studying it.
So, ¿será que cuando yo pongo la banda sonora de la película, voy a bailar un poquito?
Claro.
¿Cómo? ¿Así como? ¿Cómo lo voy a menear? So we're putting the stars to the test.
Uh-huh.
We want to know if you can name three words that have the word coco in them.
Okay, coco latte.
Cocoa.
¿Puede ser en inglés o español?
Coconut.
Puede... Are you a coco or are you a nut? Which one of the two are you?
I'm a little of both.
Are you a coconut?
I am a coconut.
Okay.
I am a coconut. Hard to crack, but once you crack, it's nice and sweet on the inside.
Cocodrilo.
Okay.
Cocomil. Cocomilk.
Okay.
There's a thing called cocomil.
Okay.
You're right? Anyway.
Cocoa beans.
Coco liso.
Coco motion.
Oh, is that a dance? Did I miss it?
The Coco motion.
Oh, hey.
¿Qué me haces esas cosas? A mi edad me puede dar un heart attack, como dicen aquí.
What was that? Cocoa butter.
Cocoa butter. Yeah, Coco Chanel.
Oh.
Hot cocoa.
El que asusta.
El coco.
El coco.
Coca puff.
Okay.
Estafilococo.
Oh my gosh, that's a big word.
Oh my God, I'm blanking out. And Disney Pixar's Coco.
Alrighty, folks, that's it from the afterlife. Now I'm ready for the after party. By the way, big shout out to H&Moi Studio for doing this fabulous makeup on me. See you later, folks.